Where did you find your friend?
She was invited. I wasn't. It was one way to get to see you.
Did you get my letters?
Yes.
Why didn't you write?
I didn't see the point.
So why have you come now? Did it hurt?
Is that what you wanted?
I hurt so much. You can't imagine.
It was your choice.
You just have to wait. You came with her. I'll come and see you soon.
Poor Mark.
He invited you to his country house.
He invited you too.
Only to keep you company.
He's not my type.
No? Mm-hmm. What is your type?
I met a friend of yours at the party.
Which friend?
The one who came in with the older woman.
Mervyn Densher.
He was beautiful.
What's your article about?
Hospitals.
What do you care about hospitals?
Oh, I care about a lot of things that you don't know.
For example,
there's a doctor at King's who runs a little surgery on the side for whores. He charges £1, 1 shilling for issuing virginity certificates and £2 for sewing the ladies up. He operates on 12-year-old girls and sends them back out on the streets to earn the money to pay him. And he's just been elected to the Royal Society. For example. Are you censoring it?
I'm editing it for you. It's very angry.
Well, it's supposed to be.
So angry you've left out a word.
Have you heard of Sir Luke Strett?
Of course I have.
Why, of course?
He's a leading blood specialist, a very respected doctor. Why?
He's a friend of Millie's.
Who's Millie?
Oh, my best friend of a day.
Oh, yes, the American girl.
How did you know she was American?
By her laugh.
Oh, you're such a snob. She liked you.
That's because she doesn't know me.
You're not nearly as bad as you'd like to be.